Ho, ho, ho.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the jingle bells.
Listen up. We have a new student joining our class. Her name is Becky.
Look at her clothes.
Her clothes? Did you not see her hair? She must be related to Bigfoot.
Poor girl.
We should give her a makeover.
That's a great idea. Hey, I'm Abby.
Hi.
Where are you from?
Westchester.
Cool. Parents get a promotion or something?
No, it just really wasn't working out for me at my old school.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Do you have any good malls around here?
Yeah, there's an awesome store downtown.
Thanks. I've been thinking about trying out a new look, but I don't know what would look good on me.
Well, me and my friends could give you a makeover after school if you'd like.
That would be awesome. Thank you so much.
No problem. Girls, this is Becky. We're going to give her a makeover.
Oh, I'm so excited! I'm Naomi.
I'm Piper. That's Grace.
It's nice to meet you all. Thank you for doing this.
She loved doing this.
Let's check out the clothes.
Come out. We're ready.
Wow.
That looks great on you. But those pants aren't cutting it.
Agreed. Next.
Grace, guess who wants to ask you out?
What?
Is it Blake?
Yep.
No way!
Yes, way. I overheard him talking to Jonathan today. He's planning on asking her out tomorrow.
Congrats, Grace! You're the first one of us to get a boyfriend!
That's so cute!
What do you girls think about this?
That's the one!
Definitely!
You'll have all the boys drooling over you.
Excellent.
I've had a horrible morning.
Why?
My sisters kept hogging the bathroom we're supposed to share, so I had to use the creepy bathroom in the basement.
Please, I have to use the dingy bathroom in my apartment all the time.
Piper, I do not need this morning.
Look at Becky!
Whoa, who is that?
You look fantastic!
Thanks! I saw the boys checking me out.
That's great!
Thanks again for everything.
Let's go, girls.
Today we'll be reading about the critters who live in the ocean. I will assign you and a partner an ocean critter. Both of you will read the assigned section and present it to the class tomorrow.
Seriously, dude? We have 4 more days till Christmas break. Why can't we do something fun?
Because the state's forcing me to shove as much crap as I possibly can down your throats. We'll be watching a video the last day. Now find partners.
Oh no. He's looking at me. What if he wants to work with me? I kind of want to work with him, but don't want to. I'd be way too nervous.
Fine, I'll work with Grace.
Hey there.
Hi.
Dang it.
Grace!
What?
So, we have to read about the blobfish. What the heck is that?
I don't know.
Gross, these things are nasty.
I'm looking at it too. It kind of reminds me of you.
Shut up! That looks like your ugly face.
Piper and Jonathan, that's enough.
Jonathan is such a butthole, Grace. Did Blake ask you out yet?
No.
What the heck?
Maybe he's planning on telling her this afternoon.
You girls won't believe this, but Blake just asked me to sit with him at lunch.
What?
I kind of want to sit with him. I mean, you're not really serious about him, right, Grace?
Yeah.
Great! See you later.
Maybe that's why he hasn't asked you out.
Piper!
What?
Don't say that!
Well, isn't it obvious what's happening here? He likes Becky. 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 He likes Becky.
Those three words were replaying in my mind the rest of the day. Things only got worse that night. Hello?
Hey, Grace, this is Becky. I got your number from Blake. So listen, Blake asked me out after school today. I asked him about you, and he didn't have nice things to say. I just thought I would let you know.
Well,
what did he say about you? He said that he was only your friend because he felt bad that you didn't have any. He also said that your eyes are way too big for your head. I'm really sorry about everything.
It's okay.
Great! Well, I'll see you at school tomorrow. Bye!
Time to get up, Grace.
Mom, I don't feel good.
Well, what's wrong?
My stomach hurts really bad, and I have a pounding headache.
My poor baby. I'll go get some medicine. Just lay down and rest.
But I wasn't sick. I couldn't stand to look at Blake and Becky happy together. I decided to turn my phone off for the rest of the day and watch reruns of Victorious and iCarly.
Grace.
Hey, it says you're supposed to take one of these antibiotics every 6 hours.
Okay. Why weren't you at school?
I was sick.
Where is your phone?
Charging.
Piper was getting steam that you weren't returning her messages.
I was not getting steamed.
We thought that you skipped school.
Yeah, you lucky turd. I had to talk about the stupid blobfish to the whole class. Let's just say I made up some of it. He doesn't know I made it up, though.
Anyways, how are you feeling?
My stomach still hurts.
We'll let you rest. We put today's homework on the counter. See you at school.
Any better today?
No. My stomach still hurts.
If you're planning on staying home again, then get your homework done so you're not too far behind.
Okay, Mom.
Grace, you will not believe what happened yesterday. Blake kissed me. I can't wait to see him today. You there? Oh, yeah, that's right, you don't really talk. Well, snap your finger if you're happy for me. Yay! Later!
Is she not coming again?
I hope she's okay. It's not like her to miss 2 days of school.
She hasn't been responding to any of my texts.
Same here.
Me too. It's really strange.
Have you heard from Grace at all?
Nope. Have you?
Nothing.
We went to her house yesterday. She said she was sick.
She didn't look sick at all.
Speaking of sick...
I'm gonna kill you one of these days.
Ooh, I'm so scared.
Get up, Grace. Time for school.
Mom, I still don't feel good.
Baby, you've been home for 2 days now. Today's the last day.
My stomach hurts.
Is everything okay at school?
Yeah.
What's really going on? You don't have a temp, and I don't think your stomach really hurts.
I'll get ready.
Alright, I have to wake your brothers and sister up.
I'm dreading going to school today. I'll just keep my head low and try to avoid everyone, especially Becky and Blake.
You're here!
Oh my gosh, he's looking at me. Why is he looking at me? He should be looking at his ugly girlfriend. I need to get some air.
Hey, Grace.
Hi.
What's wrong?
Is it true?
Is what true?
That you pretending to befriend me? I mean...
Who told you that?
Remember, you told me that when you first asked me out.
What are you talking about? I never asked you out.
Blake, you don't have to pretend not to know. I already told her everything. She wasn't really into you anyway.
What is going on?
Is she gone?
I'm so confused.
I told her that you like me. She was totally supportive of us.
What is wrong with you?
I also told her that you pretended to be friends with her and made rude comments about her. Isn't that hilarious, baby?
I am not your baby. What the hell is wrong with you?
You can kiss me now.
I don't want you. I only want Grace. What part of that do you not understand?
Smile for the camera, psycho.
Are you recording me?
Yup, the whole time.
Hello? Hi, is this Joe Palmer? Speaking. I have Grace in my office. She claims she threw up. She doesn't have a temp, but I recommend her to go home. I'll be right there.
You guys can have a few minutes to chat with friends before the bell rings.
You guys need to take a look at this.
Is this another video of people farting and burping?
No.
Then let's see it.
Seriously, dude! The long Super Maxi is in!
Wow.
freak out!
Wow, you actually gave us something useful. Congrats. Ew, you're disgusting.
Right back at ya.
Poor Grace.
What is wrong with Becky?
She's psychotic.
Is that why Grace has been home?
We need to find her.
Blake, where's Grace?
She left.
She left?
She can't just leave.
I'll try texting her.
I thought you were going to ask her out.
I was, but then Becky wanted to work on this presentation for this class and wouldn't leave me alone. Then Grace stopped coming to school.
Becky's been a horrible person.
Well, no dir.
Ready to tell me what's going on?
Well, what do you mean?
Please, Grace. I can tell something's going on. Take deep breaths, Grace. Now tell me what's going on.
Blake was supposed to ask me out. But this new girl, Becky, took an interest in him, and Blake liked her back. Becky would call me and tell me what they did together. Today, Blake acted like he had no idea what I was talking about. Becky kept telling him to tell the truth, but he was still so confused. I just couldn't take it anymore, Mom.
Oh, baby, why didn't you tell me sooner?
I don't know.
I'm sorry you're feeling this way. Middle school is hard, especially boys.
Why does it hurt so much?
That's why they call it a crush. Sometimes things don't happen the way you expect them to. Follow the way they're going, and see where it takes you. You might be surprised. I'm gonna go start dinner. Time to get to bed.
Is that Santa?
Hello, Blake. How are you?
Hi. Can I talk to Grace?
Sure. Grace, door's for you.
Blake?
Hi, Grace. I need to talk to you.
Piper sent me the video.
I have no clue why Becky did what she did, but I want you to know that I was never with her. I never asked her out or kissed her. She would come and randomly sit with me and Jonathan. She claimed she wanted to work on the presentation, but she never did. She sat on her phone the whole time.
I know.
Grace, we've been friends since kindergarten, and I never want to stop being friends with you. I've been wanting to ask you something for a while now. I like you so freaking much. You're the best thing that's happened to me. Grace Palmer, will you be my girlfriend?
Yes.
I also got you a gift.
Really?
Merry Christmas, Grace.
Merry Christmas, Blake.